but very few people actually are able to make good of the boast and come home and say, I told you.
I'm a guy that's come from nothing. You know, I mean, I didn't have no famous father as a fighter. I didn't have no special talents. I was an overweight kid, bullied kid, come last in anything I'd done, pick last. But to be able to take myself from that and to be where I'm at today is incredible. I mean, boxing took over my life. That passion just grew more and more. The winning, the passion of being one-on-one with someone else trying to fight them and beating them in front of a crowd was second to none. As my career grew, you know, there's a lot of good memorable moments representing Australia in the amateurs, going overseas, going to these different countries in the foreign eastern lands, in Armenia, Ukraine, Russia, all these different countries, really stand out, seeing how they live compared to us is incredible. And seeing the way they are, how driven they are with not much, really makes you know how hard you got to work here and how disciplined and dedicated you got to be to get somewhere. Because these guys are literally very, very hungry. You got to be a lot hungrier than what they are. A lot of doubters said that, no, he's not going to beat that guy, or this is too much of a big step up. I mean, I feel like many times in my career it's been like that, where they've said, no, he's not going to beat that guy, he's too small. Or he's not skillful enough. And again, there's a lot of talk between me and Lomachenko fighting. Yes, he's an all-time great. You know what I mean? He's pound for pound number one. But I know my belief, I know my talent. And people are gonna talk, people are gonna say things. But when I shock the world, then we'll see who's laughing.
Training gear and cramps.
There's always going to be early challenges. I mean, you're going to have days where you have injuries, days where you're sore, days where you think, so what am I doing this for? And I mean, what's the bigger picture? As an amateur here, there wasn't no money. You're not getting paid to do it. I mean, so you're doing it for the love of the sport and to learn the experience and keep moving forward. To be able to, you know, fight in front of people that want to come see me fight and be proud and make your family proud and obviously myself proud. So now we look where we're at. All these titles, you know, get you closer to the ultimate title, which is the World Championship. Every belt that I fought for has meant a lot to myself, because I know the preparation, the hard work, that it took to win them titles, to beat the guys that had them. It's a lot of work, a lot of discipline, dedication, sacrifice to win them titles. And they've all served me well. But the ultimate title that will show everything was all worth it is that world title. And sitting at number three now in the world, we are very, very close, I can tell you that. To be able to inspire, you know, I mean, so many kids, so many people, so many grown adults. I can relate to a lot of kids that are getting bullied. I can relate to kids that feel like it might not happen, it might not get there. But what I can tell them is, you know, I mean, stay focused, keep working hard day in, day out. You know, when you work extremely hard, something has to crack. Good things will happen. I mean, and you know, talent is one thing, but working hard and truly believing and sacrificing, I mean, that's what takes you to the next level.
Do all they can do, but they can't break unbreakable. They scared to face the truth because they hate the view. They taste the juice, I hope it make them puke. I'm breaking loose, should I throw up the deuce or should I wave the deuce? In 1982, my mama take me to a space shuttle. Say now I'm raising you, and ain't no baby food unless you go and take the neighbor's food. And be afraid of who I made the loot when money went from almond green to navy blue. I said salute, bulletproof, I gave them proof. Sometimes feel like my head is screwed, twisted like tornadoes too. Man, I'ma need some crazy glue, her walls is what I'm breaking through. Her nails, she gon' break a few. You could never break me down, and I can't hit the brakes for you. Arr!